going on YouTube? It's Mr. Best Kept Secret here, and I'm coming at you with our gym battle for this Poke MMO series. And here we go. We got our Squirtle behind us, and we're going to start heading off to the gym to face Brock. Alright, so as all of you may know, Brock is a Rock-type Pokemon user, so I am going to be using Squirtle for most of the battle, but I do want to get our Caterpie some levels, so I will be putting in Caterpie in first and then trading to our Squirtle. Alright, so we stop right there, kid. You're 10,000 light years from facing Brock. And here we go, he challenges us to a battle. Alright, so guys, it has been a couple days since I have uploaded the last Poke MMO episode, and I'm gonna try to keep them shorter because I want to be able to upload them consistently, mainly because my upload speeds with my internet are pretty bad, but I just want to get you guys up some content right now, and as Geodude used Defense Curl, it's not going to be very effective towards our Water-type attack, so I'm going to use Water Gun here, and hopefully take it out in possibly two shots, maybe? Yeah, it's super effective, so... Oh, there we go. One shot, there we go. Squirtle gained 91 experience, and Caterpie gained 91 as well. Alright, that's a pretty good start to the episode, and Caterpie grew to level 4. Right on, that's awesome. Alright. So, you know, we're just going to take the Squirtle out already, and, we're going to use Squirtle still and take out his Sandshrew, and hopefully we can go up to facing Brock. Alright, so guys, I was just wanted to talk to you guys about, just my last Minecraft episode. It was very laggy, and I did find a way to fix it, and it will not ever happen ever again. I'm so sorry about that, guys. The render distance was set to way too far for what I was using, and then so another episode should be up in a couple days, as we did defeat the first trainer in Brock's gym. We got some money, there we go. Alright, so we're gonna go face Brock. Here we are. So you're here. I'm Brock. I'm Pewter City gym leader. My rock hard willpower is evident even in my Pokemon. My Pokemon are all rock hard and have true grit determination. You can do what you want with that line. So that's right, my Pokemon are all rock type. Fwahaha. You're going to challenge me knowing that you will lose? That's the trainer's armor that compels you to challenge me. Fine then, show me your best. Alright, well, I'll definitely show him my best. Hopefully he has enough, he's up for it. So we're gonna be facing Brock. Leader Brock would like to battle. And yeah, guys, so if you could comment in the comment section down below what kind of Pokemon you'd like me to catch in the next route, that would be greatly appreciated. Because I have an idea on what I want to catch, but I'm not 100% sure. So if you guys could let me know, that'd be greatly appreciated, like I said. And also, guys, I'm normally not one of the guys to just say to randomly share a video or to try and gain subscribers or viewers without, like, doing hard work or putting in the time in my videos, but if you guys could share the video, if videos that you guys like, it doesn't have to be this one, it can be any video that you like of mine, if you could just share the video, that'd be greatly appreciated, because it is kind of difficult for smaller channels to get any attention from just putting comments on other videos, which other people don't like, because they find it as spam, which, at certain points, it does become spam, as we one-shot his Onix, what up? So, sorry about that, just got a little bit excited there. Squirtle gained tons of levels, that's great, getting to level 15, and we defeated Brock, we one-shotted his Onix, and we one-shotted his Geodude, that's great, I'm very excited about that, and I think Caterpie gained another level, and we got the Boulder Badge. Alright, so going back on to the topic that I wanted to talk about, which was sharing my video to different subscribers, which I would like for you guys to do, because it just says a lot when subscribers share videos, because it shows that it's just not me putting out the work and that I like it. It shows that you guys like it as well, and if you guys do like it, if you could share the video, that'd be greatly appreciated. Alright, so we got a technical machine that changes, that means that we can teach a TM for a move for Pokemon. So we got the TM for Rock Tomb, which I'm gonna be carefully using TMs and HMs and stuff like that. Alright, so we just beat Brock, and we're gonna go to the next route here. Alright, so here's this guy. Oh, script's missing, okay. Well, we'll see him later. Alright, so let's go battle this lady. Alright, excuse me, you looked at me, didn't you? Sure, let's go with that one. Alright, so we're going to be sending out Caterpie first and then switching out, because I want to get Caterpie some levels. Hopefully he can evolve this episode. That would be great, wouldn't it? Alright, so we're going to go to Pokemon. Actually, you know what? Electric's good against flying. So you know what? We're gonna switch it to our Pikachu, get our Pikachu possibly a level since it has that much experience. Alright, guys, and also, yeah, just leave in the comment section down below which Pokemon you would like me to catch. And I didn't get a lot of comments about my Pixelmon series that I want to start so badly, so soon. But you guys gotta, comment on which Pokemon you want me to start. And also, if you guys want me to start a server or not. You guys gotta let me know. It's difficult when I do have such low subscribers, which helps if you guys were to share the video. Which would be great if you guys could, as Caterpie gains some experience points, and so did Pikachu. Pikachu leveled up. There we go. That's what we want. Pikachu grew to level 8, and it learned Thunder Wave. Perfect. That's what I want to learn. Guess what? We're going to use Thunder Wave right now. Hopefully paralyze it so I can't attack. There we go. It's paralyzed. Maybe unable to move. There we go. It's paralyzed. Perfect. Then we can use Thunder Shock, and hopefully, maybe not one-shot it, but it is super effective. And we did take it down to red health, and it is paralyzed. Yes, there we go. Alright, so we're going to use Thunder Shock one last time. Oh, we missed. That's not good. Don't like any last. Alright, Gust. It's not very effective. Alright, good. Hopefully it doesn't take too much of our health. Alright, here we go. Thunder Shock for the win! Yeah, there we go. Super effective. And we faint it. What up? Alright, so Pikachu gained 105 experience. Still didn't level it up, but, you know, whatever. It's all good. So, you know, we shouldn't be staying if we don't want to battle. Well, she kind of came up to us, so, you know, whatever. Alright, so you know what, guys? We did face Brock. We did beat the first person on the next route. And you know what? Probably going to do a double daily dose of these videos. I'm going to record this one record the next one right after this one. So you know what, guys? I'll see you in the next video. Alright, and as we're done hearing our Pokemon, we hope to see you again, and I hope to see you all again, my awesome viewers and subscribers. You know what? Like the video, click the like button down there, comment, and if you're new, subscribe, and I'm happy that you guys looked at my channel, and I'll see you guys in the next video. See ya, YouTube.